Hey, how are you guys doing? My name is Soren, and in this video we're going to do another Guitarist Reacts. Now, you guys might notice that I'm wearing the same stuff as on Friday, or in Friday's video, and that's just because of the fact that it's basically 5 minutes later, and I'm pre-recording a bunch of videos to put out because I will be leaving for the rest of the week to finish up my band's album, which I'm hoping that I can listen to on Friday or on Saturday then. Will be super dope. It will be a debut album, and I'm going to link the band down below if you're interested in that. I'm really excited about this one, but never mind. Today we're talking about an artist that has been requested on this channel quite a lot as well. I guess I just put myself into a position with Snarky Puppy, Dirty Lubes, and Wolfpack that there's a lot of stuff that's coming my way now, and this guy is one of them. It's Jacob Collier. Jacob Collier. I'm calling him Jacob now. So, Jacob, this guy has been popping up in my recommended quite a lot as well. I mean, he's kind of all over the place, and the only thing I know about him is that he basically speaks music. I mean, like, really, he speaks music. Like, I'm speaking to you in English, he speaks music. It's a little weird, it's a little nuts. I've seen his video of him putting down MIDI notes for the word vote, and he just played it. I mean, come on. I don't even know how to put it. I'm really excited because he was literally writing music. Today I'm checking out a song that I have not heard from him, so that's all night long. So I know he's insane. I know it's going to be impressive, I guess. And from one of the comments, I know it's his take on the popular Lionel Richie song, which I'm hoping is correct. But okay, let's just jump over to the other side of the room and listen to this one. I'm really curious about what I'm getting into, so yeah, let's just see how this goes, and I'll see you guys on the other side of the room. Okay, so here we go. I've got the video pulled up. Jacob Collier, All Night Long, official video. The first frame looks interesting, and I just know he's an insane musician. He has a musical understanding that I will never get to. For sure, like, even with years of learning this stuff, I wouldn't. It just comes natural to him. It's a difference of somebody who learns a language and somebody who's just a native speaker, I guess. And he's a native speaker when it comes to music. I just know that. And I don't know this song, so I'm excited. So let's get into it. The intro was long enough, and yeah, let's get started. Oh, it's weird already. Let's just stop it right there. There's a lot of stuff going on, and the intro was hard, but this looks like it's going into some vocal type stuff, and I'm all about that. So let's see what they got.
Well, my friends, the time has come to raise the roof and have some fun. Throw away the work to be done.
Yeah.
Let the music play on.
Yes.
Everybody sing and everybody dance.
Lose yourself in wild romance.
We're going to party, carnival, fiesta, forever. Come on and sing.
All night long.
dancing all in the street. You see the rhythm in their feet.
Yes.
Life is good, good, wild and sweet. Let the music play.
Pausing again. Sorry, this has nothing to do with music. It's just, when was this video uploaded? 2019, October 2019. Yeah, back when the world was still normal, I guess. It just, I don't know if I'm the only one, but it just throws me off when I see so many people in one space, all not wearing masks. It just, it's not the normal, it's not the new normal for me anymore. So it's just, it's different. But yeah, this has nothing to do with music. Let's just continue.
Feel it in your heart and feel it in your soul. Let the music take control. We're gonna do it. Party, jam, fiesta, forever. Come on, let's sing it. Oh, sing it, oh, 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 oh. Party, jam, fiesta, forever. Come on, let's start to sing along.
Sing along. Who are these guys that are singing, by the way, with Jacob? Because they are incredible. And I don't know if it's just my headphones, but the one guy who does the bass is, he's all up in my ear right now. And it sounds weird, but it's going really well together. It's really, really good.
Everyone's dancing their troubles away.
Time has come. We're gonna raise the roof and have some fun. Life is good, life is sweet. So come on now, let the music go on and on and on and on. Feel it in your heart, feel it in your soul. Let the music take control. We're gonna party, go fiesta now. Party on.
All night. 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 All
And that's an ad.
Okay. Okay, wow. Okay, so initial reactions. Let me sort through them first. I guess at the beginning I was a little bit thrown off from the intro, where he was a little beatboxing, that kind of stuff. So the very, very beginning of the song, as soon as it went into the verse, basically, is when this just took off like that. This is exactly what I love. And also, it's pretty fitting because I just wrote a little choir part last weekend. So around, at this point, 2 days ago. I'm really digging it, but yeah, this is coming at the perfect time right now, so thanks for the suggestion. This is amazing because I'm also going into vocal recordings tomorrow, so this couldn't have come at a better time. So the fact that this is so vocal heavy is, perfect timing. But apart from that, I mean, going into the verse, yeah, it was essentially what I kind of expected from him. I'm sure there's a lot of crazy stuff going on with the voicings that they chose, and they were showing some of the notation on screen as well. Yeah, I mean, I gotta admit, I'm a noob at this stuff. I just play, I can't read notes, and so they didn't really tell me a lot. But what I do know is that there was quite a bit of crazy stuff going on, I'm sure about that. I just couldn't tell you what exactly it is, and that's why Jacob is so great at what he does. Because he just makes it look so easy and so flawless, while at the same time there's probably quite a bit of, or not for him, but for most other people, there's quite a bit of thinking that is going to be involved with that type of stuff that they were doing. But apart from the verse, the choir that he had with him, the guys that were always on screen doing the backings, for instance, they were just phenomenal, especially the guy who did the bass lines. I don't know if it was just to mix my headphones or whatever, but I just sounded so boomy, and the voicings, so amazing. Yeah, that was amazing. It was fantastic. And I mean, the absolute highlight, and I'm sure you've seen it, was just that groovy part that they put in there. Holy shit, that was insane. I was just losing it during that part, because it's just, they went crazy with the groove. It just all really, really worked incredibly well together. They had instruments come in, go out, and they were just switching around. Then the vocals were absolutely spot on. The voicings were incredible. It was incredible, just as I expected, and I'm sure I'm going to come across Jacob probably a couple of times on this channel with the direction that this is taking, but yeah, I'm not too mad about this. I'm not too mad. This is great. This is amazing. And with that, I'm going to end this video right here. Thanks for suggesting this one. This has been an amazing experience. I mean, Jacob is an incredible musician. And if you have more stuff like that and more songs from Jacob that I should be checking out and that I need to see, then just leave it in the comments down below and I'll be sure to make a video on it. Also, if you have any other suggestions, like going into the prog metal direction or maybe more jazz or fusion or stuff like this, funky type of stuff. Funk is always great. Prog metal is always great. Spotify told me that my favorite genre this year was jet. I don't know how they got that, but yeah. Starting this channel was one of the best ideas that I had this year, because I'm discovering so much great stuff, and I'm loving it. I'm loving every minute of it. So if you have more stuff like this, then just let me know and I'll make a video on it. I'm enjoying this a lot. And in case you missed it, I just uploaded a video on Friday titled, I don't have a title yet, but it's all about the Fire Festival that happened in 2017, how I experienced it, how crazy this time was, how insane the promotion of this festival was, and yeah, it's basically just a trip down memory lane. So if you're into that kind of stuff, be sure to check that video out, and I'll link it on any of these sites up here. I still need to figure out which one is the correct one, because I don't know, maybe the image flips or something, don't care, doesn't matter. Thanks again for checking out the video. If you enjoyed it, leave a like. If you want to see more of my videos, then hit subscribe down below and also hit the bell button to be notified when I upload. And it also helps the channel a ton. If you want to support me, that's the way to do it. Screen just cut out. And I guess I'll see you guys in the next one, and I hope to see you there. This will probably be on Friday then. Friday will be another regular upload. So yeah, let me know what you're thinking, and I'll see you guys on Friday. Take care, stay safe, bye.